Hello everyone, welcome to our new video.
Hello.
In this video, we are going to talk about the agile approach. It can be used partially or completely in many projects. Mr. Rizgi, when will it be possible to use the agile approach?
Many people think that the key property to consider is whether or not the project work has high uncertainty. But this is wrong. The most important thing one should consider is whether or not incremental delivery is possible. One should be able to deliver an increment at least once a month. Increment means a small part of a product that can be used immediately by the customer.
But many references we see in the internet or other sources say that whether or not we have high uncertainty is the most important thing. Now you say that is not the most important factor. We must consider incremental delivery. Okay, can you tell the reason why it is like that?
Sure, Mr. Taker. The reason is that every project has high uncertainty. An important property of projects is that they generate a unique output. Since the outcome will be unique, the uncertainty will be high, the experience will be low, and the risk will be high. Let me give an example. Many people who are not familiar with the construction work think that this type of a project has low uncertainty because the properties of the building are decided well in advance. This is not correct. As any construction expert, you know, although the properties of the building are decided well in advance, the construction work has high uncertainty and contains high risk. Even for a product which is not abstract, the construction experts say that the detailed requirements are not stable at all, although high-level requirements can be. And inherently, the construction work has high risk. For example, an accident will affect the project in a negative manner.
Okay, I see.
A property of a construction work is that incremental delivery would not be generally possible throughout the whole project life cycle. So one can consider using the agile approach partially here, and then we have the hybrid approach. In the hybrid approach, one uses agile and traditional project management approaches together.
Why do software development experts use the agile approach very often?
A software development project has high uncertainty, true. But the main reason why the agile approach fits is not because the uncertainty is high. As I said before, all types of projects have high uncertainty. The real reason is that software development work can be delivered incrementally.
What is the benefit of using incremental delivery as we do in the agile approach?
Using the incremental delivery approach, the customer gives feedback about the finished increment, which is releasable. This is the key benefit of incremental delivery. The project risk is mitigated by a large amount. In addition, one starts releases in an early stage of the project, so the return of investment is affected in a positive manner. That is, we receive benefits sooner.
Okay, Mr. Rizgi, suppose that incremental delivery is possible physically. Then, can we assume that the best choice is always using the agile approach?
No, not at all.
Why?
This is because other criteria should be considered too. For example, the culture and the properties of the project team are very important. In addition, the properties of the project should be considered, such as the criticality of the project and the amount of change expected during the project. Moreover, whether or not the business representatives will be available to provide timely feedback should be considered. We explained these in the previous video, which you access by clicking on the card seen on the screen now. The name of the video is Waterfall Agile or Hybrid, Decide by Using the Radar Chart. Depending on all of these, the agile approach might be suitable or the hybrid approach might be suitable. Or, although incremental delivery is possible, the waterfall approach, that is the traditional approach, can even be the best choice. That's why the title of our video is Incremental Delivery Eats Uncertainty for Breakfast in Agile. What does this mean? All projects have uncertainty. Some of them have a higher uncertainty than the others. Although the project uncertainty is very high, it is not possible to use the agile approach if incremental delivery is not possible. The criterion of incremental delivery is much more dominant.
Yes, incremental delivery eats uncertainty for breakfast in Agile. Actually, there's a famous phrase which is culture eats strategy for breakfast, which means even though you have a strong strategic plan, its effectiveness will be held by stakeholders if the proper culture does not exist.
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. Rizgi. So we have reached the end of this video. Thanks for our audiences. Please subscribe to our channel and like our videos. You can support us from our Patreon page. Hope to see you in our next video.
We'll be glad if you write your comments below our videos. Also, feel free to ask any questions you might have. Contact us using our email addresses if you are interested in our courses. Goodbye.